Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cool.
What is going on, YouTube? Once again, I'm here back with another video. Now, NBA Live Mobile Season 4 dropped early, all right? I'm literally about to go to work right now. I don't have enough time to edit this video right now, but I do have enough time to record it real quick. But yeah, I think it dropped like an hour ago because like I didn't look on Instagram until just now, and a lot of people were saying that the game was already out. I assumed it was going to drop sometime in the afternoon or something like that. But this year, the game ended up dropping this morning. So here is the loading screen. Joel Embiid is on the loading screen. So we're going to go ahead and log into our account. So you guys can see we got our Road to the Top account right there and our main account. All right. We're going to be starting things off here on our main account. All right. So let's take a look, bro. Let's take a look. All right. Let's take a look. We're going to be drafting our player, and I think we got a lot of packs that we can open as well. Let's try to smash 1,000 likes for the return of NBA Live Mobile. You know what I'm saying? It was down for a day, all right? But you guys already know the grind didn't stop regardless. Age, I'm 20, all right? Y'all better not be lying out here, okay? Okay, so welcome back. Welcome back to Season 4 of NBA Live Mobile. This season, all of your players, jerseys, and courts have come with you. They can be used in the new all-new multi-year lineup for exclusive events, all right? Season 4 introduces superstars. They are powerful players who enhance their team and dominate the match. Each superstar comes with a unique X factor and traits that enhance their abilities. Collect every superstar and level them up to unlock their full potential. With Season 4 comes all new multi-year lineup and style lineup. So the new styles that we got, we already went over this in a previous video. We got lockdown lineup, the street lineup, and the sharpshooter lineup, and also the multi-year lineup right there. Alrighty, Ultimate Buckeye is my name. You guys already know. Ain't nobody taking my name. All right. Confirm my city, bro. I ain't no bandwagon, bro. We from Ohio. All right, so I gotta choose the Cavaliers. Even though I want to choose the Lakers. All right, so here on my main account, I ended up reaching pick number one. All right, so we prestiged like 4 times, so we're going to be able to get a bunch of packs from that as well. All right, so go to draft. All right, which one do I want, okay? I was kind of iffy on a couple of them. I like Luka Doncic. I like Embiid. I like Davis. I like John Morant. Embiid allows you to get a three-pointer, you know what I mean? If you go over here, his X factor is unicorn, all right? Embiid is a powerhouse no matter where he is on the court, make him a unicorn. When Embiid's team scores 4 two-pointers, Embiid can take a three-point shot, all right? Now, with the tip-off promo, is given power forwards. So that is why I'm not going with Davis or anything like that right now. I'm going to go Embiid, all right? I'm going Embiid, okay? We'll take Embiid, 78 overall Embiid, all right? So there's my superstar. I don't know what I'm going to choose on my No Money Spend account yet. Stay tuned later on today for Road to the Top Season 4. All right, my teammates. Let me get my teammates real quick, EA. Who are my teammates? Reveal all. Look at that. We're starting off a whole team full of elites. We got Cousins on our team, Bledsoe. We got Young, we got a bunch of these Power Star tokens, you know what I'm saying? Used to upgrade our superstar players, which is Litty. We got ourselves a coach, Vogel, which has given us an on-ball defense boost. He's locked down, of course. Wiggins, Gordon, and we got some shards for Embiid that we can use to level up Embiid. All right, so let me claim my stuff real quick, you know what I'm saying? We got some new currency, which is Season 4 Dust. All of your rep and all of your items transfer into Dust, and that's giving me 1,849 Dust. I'm looking dusty out here, you know what I'm saying? What is next, all right? So we got some new objectives, you know what I'm saying? Uh-oh, join a league. Speaking of leagues, bro, we got ourselves a new season, man. I'm very hyped. Let me know if you guys are hyped down in the comments down below. Superstars, you guys can see. Live pass. So live pass is what we went over yesterday. Uh-oh. Yo, 68 overall. Okay. All right, so it looks like our team was automatically updated. All right, so my lineup currently right now is a 69 overall, okay? All right, bro, let me hold, bro. I know how to play EA. Let me throw in, oh, wait, is that training? All right, let's back it up real quick, all right? So, this is like season one. This is like season one where like you got different lineups, okay? So back in season two and back in season three, there was your NBA lineup. In season two, there's your NBA lineup and then there's your classic lineup. In season three, there was your NBA lineup and then there's a different lineup. So now you just got the different lineup. So it looks like my lockdown lineup is my best lineup right now. And I think Vogel, we got the elite Frank Vogel coach, which is not giving us really any boosts yet since we're only matching three players. It looks like our Embiid is in the street lineup, you know what I'm saying? So that's pretty lit right there. Here's my multi-year lineup. What? I could have sworn I was a 111, EA. I'll fix that up later, bro. Let's hop over to sets real quick, all right? We already went over the live pass and all that good stuff. All right, let's look at our superstars. We're going to be able to upgrade our superstar. All right, so let's go ahead and upgrade him real quick. So we got enough crystals to upgrade him. So let's keep on upgrading him real quick. And oh, he's still a 78. All right, 79 overall Embiid. Let's see if we can get him up to an 80 real quick. Let's see if we, I'm sorry, I'm stuttering. Let's see if we can get him up. All right, so we got him up to an 80. Let's keep it going, bro. 81. How far can we go? 82. Oh, we can go one more. 82 overall, Joel Embiid. So it looks like we get 500 star power right here. You use these star crystals to upgrade your superstar players, all right? Okay, so there's that. So now, since we got Embiid passing 81 overall, he gets plus 5 offensive post footwork, offensive post strength, defensive post footwork, and defensive post strength right there. All right, so that Embiid is looking pretty good as well. Here's the other superstars that we're able to unlock later on. Okay, let's take a look at the store. All right, well, actually, no. So if you prestiged, all right, let's go over to front office here. So here's the new sets, right? If we scroll down here, I got 3 season 4 mystery gifts. So I can exchange these for some pro packs, all right? So if you guys are enjoying this video this far in, as always, click that like button. We're dropping like 2 or 3 bangers today. You guys already know the drill. All right, we get 3 pro packs for each mystery collectible. All right, so we're getting these for free just from prestiging at the end of last year. Can we pull some heat out of these pro packs? Let's get some scotties in the chat. Let's get some backlog bombs in the comment section below for our first pack opening of NBA Live Mobile Season 4. Bam! So we got ourselves an icon right here. That's giving us plus 3 pass to the entire team for our lockdown lineups. That's pretty good. Let's go ahead and update our team real quick. You know what I'm saying? All right, second pro pack right here. I'm using all of my tokens on the pro packs. We're gonna do these one by one. Oh, we got stamina. We got 25 stamina right there, which is pretty lit. And we get a Nerlens Noel. Shout out to moms. The reason why I'm home, mom, is because I overslept, all right? That is why I'm home, all right? We get our gold player, Aaron Baines. We also get plus 4 dunking to the shooting guard. But yeah, man, I ended up waking up late, and then now I got to meet them at the job. You know what I'm saying? So I don't got to be there until like 25 minutes from now. So that is why I'm here, all right? All right, so let's hop into some more pro packs, you know what I'm saying? Our team is about to be looking lit already. That is why you wanted to look at that. We got ourselves another gold player for the squad, 70 overall. Harkless, I'm sorry, mom, I woke you up. I apologize. But yeah, Harkless, 70 overall right there. All right, let's hop into the final pro pack. Well, no, this is pro pack number 2. Bam! Another 70 overall player. Now that's going into our street lineup right there. pretty litty. Bro, I cannot wait, man. I cannot wait until you guys see this video. Sucks that it's gonna have to go out. After, look at that, 73 overall Williams right there. That's what I'm talking about. All right, I really wanna see what this set could give. What does this set give for a bonus tier select pack? I want the pro packs. I don't care, bro. I want all of the pro packs. You guys want to see the packs, so let's go ahead and shred these open real quick. You know what I'm saying? Bust these up real quick. Reddish right there, gold player. Now, pro packs are now 25k, and the reason why they're that expensive is because people were able to transfer their coins into season 4. You guys could see I already got 4 mil. So later on today, I will be doing a 1 million coin pro pack opening, seeing if we could pull some elites for the squad. So definitely stay tuned for that. And then we end things off with a 67 overall Biyombo right there. You know what I'm saying? I'm hyped for season 4. You know what I mean? Let's take a look at the team, the lineups, and let's see what's popping. All right. So we currently got a 69 overall or sharpshooter lineup. We got a 71 overall lockdown lineup. All right. I'm trying to figure out where you put the, do you put it here? Staple center. So we got the staple center there. That's giving us a coin boost. All right, so it looks like we could throw this jersey in here. And that's giving us plus 3 pass to the team. And then let me see. Plus 4 dunk to shooting guard. Pass to power forward, block to center. I'll take the mid-range boost to my small forward. So there are our coach boosts right there, our coach and our jerseys. We're matching 4 players right now, so we just need to match one more. Street lineups is 70, and our multi-year is a 109. Let me see if I can make, can I make a certain lineup an active lineup? No, I don't think I can. All right. I don't know why it's showing my sharpshooter. I don't know, bro. I don't know, bro. But yeah, man, this is just an introductory video. You know what I'm saying? If we go over to campaigns, we do got ourselves a tip-off campaign. So stay tuned later on today. I will be doing a full breakdown on that. And also stay tuned for Road to the Top later today as well. It's going to be a triple upload day. So definitely have notifications turned on so that you'll be notified whenever I do drop a video. If you guys enjoyed this video, as always, click that like button and subscribe if you guys are new. Turn on notifications so that you'll be notified whenever I do drop a video. Let's try to get 1,000 likes on this video for the return of NBA Live Mobile. Are you guys liking season 4 so far? I'm very excited to grind this thing out. You know what I'm saying? We're dropping fire videos every single day that you don't want to miss. All right. Make sure to enter the $100 giveaway. The winners will be chosen this Saturday. All right. Each winner will be getting 20 bucks. There's going to be 5 winners. The link is at the top of the description. So yep, drop a like, subscribe if you guys are new, and y'all know the slogan, screw the haters. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.